Oscar Wilde is saying that an artist should expose his art but keep hiding himself.
That's true, that I'm doing the same.
When I visited Dimitris, there were some gorgeous, beautiful, handcrafted jewelry. And they were made by a guy called Pavlos.
Just Pavlos, he yes, made this Pavlos. Himself.
And it's a jewelry project with wood and liquid glass.
With wood and liquid glass?
Yes, it's all handmade awesome. And it's all one time. It's like unique.
It is.
Woods are highest quality, like from Greece and all over around the world.
It's absolutely beautiful. And how much do you sell this for?
The price ranges between 25 euros and it goes all the way up. Okay. Depends on the chains and the extra thing in custom orders that you want. I try to keep the quality as good as I can. Although people need want to a lower price, I don't do it because I don't want to lose the quality of the product.
Exactly.
Pavlos also has an online Etsy store where you can buy some of his beautiful creations, no matter where you are.
Who is home? Who is home? Yes, Birba. Birba is of course in the bedroom. Yes, mommy's home. Yes, are you happy? Yes.